the man!
Hello, this is Chaotix. I've been seeing this game quite a bit recently. It's a game called Lemon Funky. Is it Lemon Funkin'? I don't know. Either way, I've been seeing this game a lot recently, mostly because of its Lullaby V2 content that's been making the rounds as of late. At least from what I've seen on some Discord servers and a few videos. I'm going into this basically completely blind. Like, I've not touched this game at all. All I've done is set some settings. I haven't even checked if the note speed's good. I don't like the fact that there's, like, not a whole lot of customization here. Like, especially with the note speed, it's literally just only numbers. Which is kind of weird, but I mean, I suppose if it gets the job done. Yeah, like I said, not touch this game at all. I'm going to quickly hop onto a public server then and actually, you know, play with people. Oh no, we're playing Frostbite again. Okay. Suppose I don't mind. Oh, it's much brighter now. This is what I expect. Do I have to do that as well? No, okay. I'm pressing space. Okay, it's not doing anything. It must be fine on their end. I wish you could see the old player's arrows when you're on middle scroll. Bro, I'm dead. Dead as hell. It doesn't. Kind of looks a bit silly with my avatar, but like, most people won't have this, so. I like this song a lot. Like, it's either this, Death Toll, or Shit No as my favorite songs in Lullaby V2. I have heard that this game was basically made by one guy with some like model contributions from his friends. Which is impressive if that's true. Like, this isn't like using like a pre-made engine as well, this is just... Yeah. GG.
RIP.
RIP. Oh yeah though, my win. Well, it really is just like FNB. About buddy time! Yeah, here we go. Okay, yeah, the owls are definitely off sync. Looking pretty cool. What? I got the contract actually, like, types the name out. That's pretty good. Whoops. Ah. GG. That's cool. That's really cool. That's cool. Actually, I see him cutscene. Cool. So cold. Why is it so cold? Oh, hell nah. Get away from me, you freak! Thank you. Yeah. Very spooky. Leave me alone! Sasa time! Nice! Yay! I win! Whoa! Look at that! That's a neat ending cutscene. That's actually pretty cool. GG. Now we are playing Frostbite again! God's sake. Alright. Oh, didn't buy it on purpose. Okay. Oh, right, whoops. I need to stop pressing that. They actually have the, different scroll speed for every arrow. That's actually cool. Here we go. I'm a ghost! I died. You're gonna rip Bozo in the comments. GG's. I can't sing. There we go. This is really well done. Bro has no idea what's going on. Yeah! Yeah, GG. Yeah, here we go. Whoop. Oh, shit. Thank you. I can't press that. At least the arrows seem to be in sync now. If all this was like code and like an animated by like one guy, this is like super impressive. Like I know he'd mentioned like certain models were made by like some of his friends. I think the way he's going about it with Lullaby. Whoops. The way he's going about it with like releasing like a Lullaby song like once every day is a good way to get players back into it. Ah, grandma nose is itchy. Oh shit. Yeah, I just realized because he can't have like, the original mechanic in. Because there's no accuracy. It just scores misses and combo. I wonder if they've implemented the scrapped ending. I guess it's not scrapped, the unfinished ending. There we go. GG. No, okay. So that was pretty good. Yeah, like, a game that's like supposedly made by just like one guy, like, this is really well done. Like, it's better than anything I can body make. So, yeah, thank you very much for watching. If you've enjoyed this video, like, comment, and subscribe. That's what everyone tells me to say anyway. I stream sometimes, and I have memberships available. If you want to support the channel in a more direct way, and gain some cool perks. And with that, I shall see you all next time. Ciao for now.